garbage of lines and bobbers and slivers and stuff. Me and our captain found the group right here, and it's really important you should pick up your garbage line, because eagles, when they land to pick up like carcasses from a fish, they could get their feet stuck in it and possibly die. They could also get, seagulls and eagles can get the line wrapped around their neck. And then bears, when they come running on the beach, they could get the hook stuck in their paws. So that's a few reasons why you should pick up your garbage line. So I hope you do it.